Previously on AV Storyteller's Dawnguard.
Right. Could be a trap. Watch your back.
And now, the thrilling conclusion.
Instinct while indoors. I'm going to poison up my weapons. And I think a proper save is in order there. Alright, here we go. Rescue the moth priest. That looks like a force field up ahead. Cannot see any guards. Why would what guard ever put them on the bridge? Or any kind of bottleneck? If I expected anyone coming, we might get lucky, they might not expect us. I can't quite make out that someone there. They look like precious stones for a second there, I thought it might be a trap. I've turned down the effects of the water, so hopefully you can hear me a lot better this time around. Also hope I haven't turned down so much that you can't hear it. Gargoyle. Death Hound. Oh! Damn it!
Where'd you come from?
Okay, I think we got it before it alerted its masters. Question is, what are we gonna do about that gargoyle? That wasn't going to get its attention. I don't think anything is. Watch your step. I almost fell in the water myself there. How did you get in front of me? Just going to scout around the outside first. It's interesting.
I heard something. I'm not gonna die like this.
God, no!
I think I'm
gonna take a cat.
Oh, they're using invisibility. Just loot them all and sort it out later. Plenty of vampire thralls, so poison is a go. A little more light. Where's Serrano? Let's go hit these gargoyles. Well, you never know until you try. Just push, push. Oh, just a bit overburdened.
Yes, my friend.
Before I forget
what is
again,
yours is mine.
It's your hat. There you go. Okay, let's save this.
Okay, let us get back to it.
Malchus. A shovel. You don't look like the digging salt. Waste of focus. Look at an acorn. you're okay. I shall not sleep in the coffin, thank you very much.
I admit I want to chase the pretty light. I will resist.
Okay. Deactivate the magical barrier. I would love to. Find the deactivation button, people. There's a lot of coffins. So that's about 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 8. Don't think I've killed 8 vampires yet.
I serve my master's will, but my master is dead, and his enemies will pay.
Who's there?
Damn it, he's gone evil.
I knew I heard something.
Oof! My ear.
Get a hold of yourself, priest.
Wait, stop! I yield!
That wasn't me. You were fighting. I could see through my eyes, but I could not control my actions. Thank you for breaking that foul vampire's hold over me.
You're welcome. I'm glad I didn't have to kill you.
You arrived just in time. I think those vampires were getting hungry.
Are you all right?
I'm quite all right, thanks to you. Dexian Evicus is my name. I'm a moth priest of the White Gold Tower.
You can see.
These vampires claimed they had some purpose in store for me, but they wouldn't say what. Probably hoping to ransom me, the fools.
I know why they need you, because we need the same because we need you for the same purpose.
You do? All right then, enough mysteries.
I'll explain later. Right now, we need your help. Time is short.
You have an Elder Scroll. Remarkable. If my knowledge of history serves me, I recall that the Dawnguard was an ancient order of vampire hunters.
Curse
I will be happy to assist you with your Elder Scroll. Just tell me where I need to go.
Oh, you could just read it. It's right there.
Very well. I'll hurry on my way there before more of those vampires turn up.
I'm happy to escort you. Seriously, he can read it, you've got it. Let's just read it. Am I missing something here, Indigo?
I am here for you.
Any thoughts?
I'm thinking it's nice you care what I think.
Okay.
If you need anything else, just ask.
More coffins. What is this, like a care home for vampires? Ah! So now what? Head back. Wish we could find Blood Skull Barrows. Don't want to have to like go online to try and find that. What's like, what other choice do I have? It could be anywhere. Okay, I'm just going to quickly deactivate all other quests. You might want to skip ahead. Still not seeing it. If I was a blood-scald barrow, where would I be? That's a problem for another day, it seems. People, well done. Job well done. Just check the map, make sure there's nothing else I've missed in here. return to Eastram. Cool looking place. It's big. Okay, let's make a move. Half of me wanted to jump in that river and just have a search around, but another time maybe. Ah, this must be that wonderful Skyrim weather I've heard so much about. Okay people, well done. Got quite hairy in there. So we need to make our way back to Eastram. Okay. Quickest thing to do is just head back to Dragonbridge and pick up the carriage, I think. I'll set myself a map marker. Hang on a minute, that reminds me.
Rain makes the landscape look mysterious.
Let's see if I can get Sylvana to leave the death hell horse behind. I say, would you mind awfully getting off that? Thank you. We need to talk.
What now?
You shouldn't ride that fiery horse. It could explode someday, if that matters.
Of course it matters to you. But you don't get to make this decision for me.
Okay. I see we're still not on those terms yet. Everyone ready? Let's make a move.
What have you got?
Thalmor.
That's all you've got. Behold the future. Behold. I see you both.
Don't you see? This is amazing. Who the heck did you have any skill?
Done and done.
I think the Thalmor may have cottoned on to my mission. Do appear to be attacking on sight at the moment. Well, as long as it's just a Salmon, not the Imperials, that suits me fine. Where's the other one? Yeah. I will slowly make my way over there. Handy that you can still use that while you're overburdened. Sorry, I was just trying to remind myself of what is causing Sylvana to equip a hood in the rain. And it's either frostfall or it's winter is coming. I'm sure I've got winter is coming. No? Oh, it's wet and cold I'm thinking of. That's probably what it is. It's very immersive. Really changes your look as well. Right, let's get back to Dragonbridge. figured that Falmo attack was just coincidental.
Whoa there, Steed. Easy.
So your father, despite the fact not having the Elder Scroll, still wants a mastery, and he has found out that there was one in Skyrim somehow. Oh, I went right past the carriage, haven't I? Too busy daydreaming. Have I? Steaming the horse never seems to turn in the direction you want it to from a standing start. No, it's on the other side. The carriage is on the other side. What's that? What was that purple light? I thought it came from over here. That's a bit weird. Oh, I can't use instinct while mounted. Oh, that's interesting. Okay, we're going to Dayspring Canyon, please.
Need a ride? Where do you want to go? Climb and back and we'll be off.
200 gold a journey. This is actually getting quite expensive. Excuse me, goat. At least the rain has stopped. It's excellent. Yeah. It looks like it's been a long day for Raimyr. Cold, hungry, and slightly thirsty. Well, I can do something about the thirst right now. He says. There you go. And a fig and walnut muffin. Why not a treat? An apple? Don't have any more apples. Don't want to use that. There you go. That's three apples. Okay, I think that's done it. And I should warm up. Slightly tired. I'm not surprised. Okay, let's get in there. Actually, Sorana, if you didn't want to come back, if you just wanted to hang outside the castle, I would totally understand that.
Do you have a moment to talk?
Sure. What's on your mind?
I feel hungry.
I see, and...
Well, taking some blood from you, that makes sense. Your dragon blood. It's not like anything else in the world.
I know there's plenty of stags around here. Would stag blood do? Or, if you want to bite me, you have to kiss me.
I don't think so.
Oh well, no kiss, no
blood.
Let's
not revisit that.
You said that my blood smells just like fresh flowers. So clean. Wonder what kind of flowers. What am I, Emma? Lilac? A rose?
Don't. You don't know what it's like.
Am I trying to get my throat ripped out? My blood is so yummy. Please take my head off.
Please. Just stop it.
Right here, on the lips. Kisses for me. Just a little one.
Fine then. But I'm going to stick it to you. I promise to try and make this as painful as possible.
Well, I must admit, I brought that upon myself with these linear dialogues. Oh, you mad girlfriend, come and get... Right, straight into Ashley Williams from Armies of Darkness. Give me some sugar, baby.
Suit yourself. Hold still.
As Savannah allows her savior a second kiss upon her lips, a warmth she had never felt in the long years of her existence seeps into her heart. She told herself it was only the dragon's blood fresh on her lips and tongue. I feel I should have a wobble effect at the moment. Like, wait, okay.
By the blood. It's so good.
Ow! That hurt.
I told you. Sorry.
And you kissed me with blood breath.
Ugh. Just go.
Alright, okay. I actually didn't even notice that. I should read my quest mark. Okay, completed Amorous Savannah. Okay. Our love runs red. Castle Volkia. Yeah, like, I'm going back there. Well, not without the entire Dawnguard behind me. Is it me, or does it look brighter at the moment? Raimyr's got a small spring in his step. No stag. Oh, I wonder if they've made any more improvements to the castle. Yes, that looks new. God, what does this remind me of?
Let me give you some room.
There was some other game that just of this incremental Oh, that was it! It was Neverwinter Nights! Neverwinter Nights 2, and you had your own castle, and you slowly built it up, and you built up the defences, and you trained your people inside. That was awesome. That was great. Hello?
Ysran knows how to fight those monsters. He's been preparing for this day for a long time.
Quite a reddish-looking Dawnguard heavy armour you've got there.
Now that the Dawnguard are back, the vampire's reign of terror is about to end.
Okay. He had no dialogue. I was clicking on him and nothing else. Let's have a quick chat with Tild. How are you doing? That good. Fantastic. Keep up the good work. She likes me, really. I can tell.
I hope the vamp... Yes?
Vori. Are you and Tild related? You seem to have similarities.
What do you want, little elf?
I'm bigger than you.
I'm glad we're finally taking the fight to those monsters.
What's that in the sky? What? Is that a texture glitch? It looks like there's leaves. Like pond leaves just floating in the middle of the sky there. That's a bit surreal. One of these days they're going to put guards on this door. Okay, any thoughts before we go in?
I am here for you. No, my mind is a sky without birds at the moment.
Is it also a sky without, you know, pond leaves? Thought I heard the dog over there. Anything?
What now?
Okay, let's go in then and give Ishran the good news.
This better be good.
Okay. This looks serious.
Ah, hello there.
Hello, I see you made it okay.
I'm impressed you could find a moth priest so quickly.
It's what I do. Does he have the scroll? Is everything ready?
For the reading? Yeah. Just let the old man know when you're ready. I knew it would come to this one day. I knew. And no one believed.
What can I do for you?
Where's your scroll? Have you given it to him already?
What can I do for you?
Dexion.
Ah, hello there.
I'm very glad you made it here safely. I was going to offer to escort you, but you seem quite happy going on your own.
Ah, my rescuer. It's good to see you again.
Have my companions made you feel welcome?
It's not exactly the hospitality I'm used to, but your man Isran has seen to my needs well enough. And might I add, this is a remarkable fortress. I have colleagues back home that would love to study this place in detail.
Interesting. Are you prepared to read the Elder Scroll?
Oh, most certainly. Let's find out what secrets the scroll can tell.
Now, if everyone will please be quiet, I must concentrate.
I just took a step back there involuntarily.
An image of a great bow. I know this weapon. It is Oriel's bow. Now a voice.
I want to have a look, but I don't want to go blind.
Saying, among the knight's children, a dread lord will rise. In an age of strife, when dragons return to the realm of men, darkness will mingle with light, and the night and the day will be as one. The voice fades and the words begin to shimmer and distort. But wait, there is more here. The secret of the bow's power is written elsewhere. I think there is more to the prophecy, recorded in other scrolls. Yes, I see them now. One contains the ancient secrets of the dragons, and the other speaks of the potency of ancient blood. My vision darkens, and I see no more. To know the complete prophecy, we must have the other two scrolls. I must rest now.
Two scrolls?
The reading has made me weary.
Come on, old man. You should get some rest.
Wow, that must be the first time I've ever heard Eastern sound sympathetic. Apart from the time when he found out that all the vigilants had been massacred.
Do you have a moment to talk?
Yes, of course. What's on your mind?
That moth priest, Dexian. He said we needed two other Elder Scrolls. I think I know where we can start looking.
Paranoid part of me is thinking, you already knew that. So why didn't you mention it? And are you still working for your father? Why didn't you say something earlier?
Half the people in your little crew would just as soon kill me as talk to me. That doesn't exactly make me want to open up. I got a warmer welcome from my father, and that's saying something.
Yeah, there's lots of unanswered questions, like why were you in that tomb for so many hundreds or possibly thousands of years? What is it between you two?
Ever since he decided to make that prophecy his calling, we kind of drifted apart. I don't even think he sees me as his daughter anymore. I'm just a means to an end.
He'll remember at the end, I'm sure. So where is this Elder Scroll?
We need to find my mother, Valerica. She'll definitely know where it is. And if we're lucky, she actually has it herself.
I thought your mother was dead. Oh no, because Harkon said if she would like her to be here so he could behead her. Right, okay. You said you didn't know where she went.
The last time I saw her, she said that she'd go somewhere safe. Somewhere that my father would never search. Other than that, she wouldn't tell me anything. But the way she said it, someplace he would never search. It was cryptic, yet she called attention to it.
Probably a church, cathedral, or chapel. Somewhere a vampire probably would not want to go to. No, I don't think that's right. Sounds like she was being cautious.
Maybe. What I can't figure out is why she said it that way. Besides, I can't imagine a single place my father would avoid looking. And he's had all this time, too.
Where is he scared of looking? Right underneath his nose?
Wait, that almost makes sense. There's a courtyard in the castle. I used to help her tend a garden there. All of the ingredients for our potions came from there. She used to say that my father couldn't stand the place. Too peaceful.
Isn't that pretty risky, staying around the castle?
Oh, absolutely. But my mother's not a coward. That is, I don't think we'll actually trip over her there, but it's worth a look.
Yeah, they aren't exactly going to let us use the front door.
True. But I know a way we can get to the courtyard without arousing suspicion. There's an unused inlet on the northern side of the island that was used by the previous owners to bring supplies into the castle. An old escape tunnel from the castle exits there. I think that's our way in.
I knew I should have scouted around the castle before I left the island. Yes. But I need to speak to Gunmar first.
Don't let me stand in your way then. I'll be at the dock whenever you're ready.
I didn't mean you had to leave.
I'm ready if you are.
If I click that, are we going to teleport there?
It's around the side of the castle. Let's move.
Excellent. She's going to come with me. You should lie down. Do you have any insights about your Elder Scroll reading?
I wish I could say that I did, but without the other two scrolls, the picture will remain incomplete. I admit, I feel a bit frustrated that I can't be more helpful. Still, our enemy is likely just as much in the dark as we are, and that's something.
Unless he already has
now
the other two
scrolls. Now it's a race to claim the remaining scrolls and discover what part Oriel's bow has to play in this prophecy.
Oriel. Was he mentioned in the Knights of the Nine in Oblivion? I can't remember. I need the Elder Scroll that speaks of dragons.
I wish I could help. The scrolls have changed hands so many times, it's impossible to keep track. Normally, I'd send you to the Imperial City in Cyrodiil to seek answers at the Imperial Library, but that avenue no longer exists.
Yeah, I was thinking about that. When the Dominion captured the city and the White Golden Tower, where the Elder Library was, which had all the Elder Scrolls inside it, that would have been the first place I would have went to as the Dominion to collect up all those Elder Scrolls, but as the Imperials, it would also have been the first place I tried to empty and make sure that those Elder Scrolls left with the fleeing Imperial army. I'm not entirely sure what happened there.
The Elderscrolls vanished from the Imperial City around 175 of this era, and have been scattered across Tamriel by forces unknown.
I was thinking
if you
just
want
that.
To find the remaining scroll, you'll have to consult with someone versed in magical knowledge. Perhaps at the College of Winterhold?
I thought that would be a great plot for the next Elder Scrolls games. The Dominion invade the Imperial City. Those Elder Scrolls are scattered to the winds all over Tamriel. And you have to go not only to Skyrim, but to Cyrodiil, to Hammerfell, to elsewhere. Instead of just having it in one, you know, one country, you basically have full run of all of Tamriel trying to track down these Elder Scrolls. And that would be awesome. I am available. I have several plots in mind. Please send me a call. Okay. What do you know about the Elder Scrolls?
Not as much as I would like. Even after spending decades of my life in study of the Elder Scrolls, they remain a great mystery to me. It's true for most of my brothers in the Order as well. We don't really know where the scrolls came from or who wrote them. What we do know is that some are born with the special gift to read the Elder Scrolls. These chosen few can divine events of the past and future within the scrolls, though in time, it drives us to blindness. I'm afraid there's not much more to tell. Even today, the Elder Scrolls remain a great enigma.
And what do the Moth Priests do exactly?
It is our sacred duty to study the Elder Scrolls. We read these ancient scrolls of prophecy in order to divine the future, and we use that knowledge to aid the Emperor. Sometimes, we venture out into the world in search of more scrolls for our library at the White Gold Tower. That is the very purpose that first brought me to Skyrim.
The White Gold Tower is that giant tower in the center of, you know, the Cyrodiil capital.
It is the great spire at the heart of the Imperial City, among the tallest towers in all of Tamriel. The lower floors are home to the Imperial Council, and the Order of Moth Priests occupies the middle floors. The tower suffered damage in the recent war with the Aldmeri Dominion, and is not what it once was. I hope one day to see it restored to its former glory.
Indeed.
Yes? What did you need?
Yes, let's light you up.
Yes? What did you need?
Definitely, lots of plots possible with the Imperial City being ransacked by the Altmeri Dominion, and the question of what happened to the Elder Scrolls there.
Aye.
The one quest I remember vividly from Oblivion was the Grey Fox mission to capture an Elder Scroll, steal an Elder Scroll from the Elder Library in order to remove the curse that basically made people forget who he was and that he was there. And he was actually the Count of Anvil.
Hope you're getting
that
along
was a great mission.
You take some getting used to.
Let's have a quick chat with everyone.
Try putting armor on trolls.
What?
What do you need, handsome?
Why would that idea even cross your mind?
Hello.
Not a lot of our kind here, I see.
Well, I'm not sure.
Suppose I shouldn't be surprised. Still, those of us here have as much of an obligation to protect Skyrim as any other. Wouldn't you agree?
Absolutely. Oh, you can be a follower. Okay. Why did you join the Dawnguard?
Isran is the only one trying to do something about these vampires. I don't much like him, but I can't allow the people of Skyrim to be preyed upon by those monsters. Until next time.
Yes?
I didn't see in the dark light, but yes, you are a fellow Dunmer.
I like what Isran has done with the place. It's good to see someone
else
who's
coming
really
along.
Prepared. Do you have a moment? Dunmar and I have been talking and, well, we're slightly worried. We both realized that if Isran's even allowed us in here, he must be really concerned. And if he's that concerned, the situation must be pretty bad.
Mm-hmm.
Make sense?
And you're worried about what we're up against?
Yes. These vampires are a new threat, and a truly deadly one. Gunmar and I agree that we're going to need Florentius to help.
Who's Florentius?
Gunmar and I have a lot of work to do here, so we were hoping that maybe you could track him down. He's a priest of Arche. Well, he was. It's complicated. He's a little eccentric, but we can trust him, and we could definitely use his skills.
Is he a magic user? Where can I find him?
Well, that's the thing. We don't know where he is. Haven't seen him in years. I think he had regular contact with the Vigilance, and I know Isran kept track of them. So maybe you could ask Isran if he knows anything? Just keep in mind that he... well... he might not like the idea.
Yeah, but if he's truly desperate, any idea is a good idea. Bolstering the ranks, that's what I like to see.
I hear you're doing a lot of the work in tracking down these vampires. If there's anything I can do to help, let me know.
You can turn around and face me, that would be nice.
Something bad happens, word spreads. More bad things happen, people worry. The more they worry, the more they talk about it. I've been hearing rumors for a bit now. I was glad to find out not only the bad rumors were true.
Alright then.
Yes? What did you need?
Wow, we are getting a few people. I wish I was given the recruitment option to recruit people myself. Agmar, anything new to say?
Good day, friend. Keeping well?
Oh, great. It seems I can get
Keep
all of them to
covered.
Follow me now.
Cozy little place, isn't this?
Yes, I destroyed the master vampire at Stony Creek Cave.
Excellent. That's one less beast and nest of broodlings we needn't worry about any longer.
Broodlings? What can I do to help?
I've located the whereabouts of a vampire masquerading as a common citizen. Track him down and dispose of him. Tread lightly. The law is unaware of the danger, and will treat you as a criminal if you're caught.
Oh, great. Just what I need. More Imperials attacking me. Why can't we inform the Jarl's men of this threat?
Alas, the vampire can cloud the minds of those he preys upon. It won't be easy to convince anyone he's other than he appears. The law will require proof that we can't present, and Jarls disapprove of bloodshed they haven't called for themselves. Best not to damage our reputation. Let your actions be as discreet as possible.
What's a vampire doing?
Vampires enjoy stalking their prey. Passing among us undetected emboldens them, makes them feel powerful, untouchable. But we'll put a swift end to that.
And how can I avoid trouble with the law? I fought the law and the law won.
You must be clever. Find a way not to be caught or accused of murder. You'll figure something out. We must be vigilant and self-sufficient if we are to defeat these monsters.
Understood.
The light be with you.
May the light guide you.
For your help, I'm sending word to the Orc strongholds that you're to be trusted. You should be welcome there now.
That's phenomenal, Jurak. Thank you very much.
May your next fight bring you victory, friend.
If I can get an Orc stronghold to help us, that would be amazing.
The most well-known stronghold is Dushnik-Yal. Here, I'll mark it down for you.
I know where I'm going. Fantastic.
Map bring the Dawnguard honor.
Oh no, it was another... I've added it to your map and it could be anywhere. Oh, nightmare. What is the icon for a Orc stronghold? Oh, did I say Blood Skulls thing? No, Blood Let. I thought I found it there. Ah, there you go. Fantastic. Okay, it's on the other side of the world. That's not so great. So, seek a disclosure, find the Elder Scrolls, discover the location. Okay, In order to locate Uriel's bow, the Moth Priest Dexion indicated that two other Elder Scrolls would be required. The first scroll foretells the interaction of the dragons with the history of Nern. The second foreshadows the defiance of the gods with the blood of mortals. Okay. Scroll scouting. In order to discover the location of Uriel Bowls, I'll need to acquire the Elder Scrolls at Fort. Foretells the interaction of dragon with the history of Nern. Okay, ask at the Castle College of Winterhold. So we're still going to Winterhold. That's excellent. Chase an echo. Sarana has indicated her desire to locate her estranged mother, Valerica, who has fled Castle Volkia with one of the Elder Scrolls. Oh, okay, so not the dragon one then, the blood one then. She believes that Valerica may have left a clue to her whereabouts somewhere in the courtyard of the castle. In order to avoid detection by the castle vampire, we have decided to not go there at any point whatsoever in the future. To utilize a hidden entrance at the back side of the island. Bolstering the ranks. It has been suggested that the Dawnguard could use the help of a man named Florentius, a former priest of Arcae. I need to speak to Eastrand to find out what he knows about Florentius, about where Florentius might be. Okay, hide and seek. Gunmar sent me to Dawnstar. Okay. I am to find and kill the vampire masquerading as a traveling merchant. I am to do so discreetly, as the law is unaware of the threat and will assume I have murdered a citizen. Tons of stuff, excellent. That's an option on the map. That is. Know where that is. Okay, I think Winterhold first. Let's speak to Isham. But.
Divine smile on you, friend.
I wonder how many people I can get to follow me. Probably all just right, the then. One.
It's so good to see you again.
Right, let's find Eastrun first. Oh, he's up there. Right, okay.
Come to this one day. Be on your guard at all times. Avoid sleep if you can. Sleep is for the weak.
Okay, yes, let's clarify something here. You heard the scroll reading, now do you believe Sarana?
I heard a lot of vague nonsense. You could interpret that 100 different ways. Mm-hmm. Only thing that stood out for me was Ariel's bow. That's a powerful weapon, and I sure as Oblivion don't want the vampires to get hold of it. The Moth Priest can stay here for now. As for the vampire, I still don't trust it, so keep it on a leash.
Well, between us both, I don't particularly trust her that much myself. Okay, I need to find someone named Florentius.
Who said something? Sorene or Gunmar? I thought they'd have learned their lesson by now. I don't trust that man. And I don't want him here.
Why not? Serene thought we'd need his help.
I suppose she's right. I shouldn't let my personal feelings get in the way. Last I heard of him, he was aiding the vigilance of Stendar at Runvald. He may still be there. If he can maintain some appearance of normalcy, I'll allow him to stay.
Okay.
Keep your eyes open.
Yes? What did you need?
Let's check that on the map. Except it won't let me. Oh, that's annoying.
Even with all...
Right. Right, okay, fantastic. Ah, okay, so you're the closest. I say we go find you first. Shawstone. Okay, we're going back there. And then on to Winterhold. And then we'll see...
My preparations, we can't be too careful.
Where the plot
takes us.
The monsters
could strike us at any moment.
What did you need?
Okay. Right, time is getting on. There you go. You took a step too far, I'm afraid. Okay, lots of things to do now. Lots of quests. We're going to find that a priest of Ark here first. And then I think we're going to head over to Winterhold. Looking at the time now, I think I'm going to make a cut here. Getting very exciting. Lots of options, lots of quests to do now. I hope you enjoyed this episode. If you did, please like it, please subscribe it, and please join me for the next episode. Until then, take care of yourself, and goodbye for now.